I first hierarch of the Russian Church abroad, and for all of our brethren in Christ. Again, we pray for all the brethren and all the parishioners in this holy temple, and for all Orthodox Christians. Our merciful God, art thou, and the lover of mankind, and unto thee we send up glory. The Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to the holy, inconsubstantial, and life-creating, and indivisible Trinity, always, now, and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Glory to God in the highest and earth, peace to you among men. Glory to God in the highest and earth.
In peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
In peace from above and the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of the whole world, the good estate of the holy churches of God, and the union of all, let us pray to the Lord. Temple, and for them with faith, reverence, and the fear of God enter herein, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Our great Lord and Father, the most holy Patriarch and Hale, for our Lord, the very most reverend Metropolitan Hilarion, for our Sark, for the Russian Church abroad, for the Venerable Priest and the Diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this land, its authorities and armed forces, and for all who in faith and piety dwell therein, for the God preserved Russian land and its Orthodox people, both in the homeland and the diaspora, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
that he may deliver his people from enemies visible and invisible, and confirm in us oneness of mind, brotherly love, and piety, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city, every city and country, and the faithful that dwell therein, let us pray to the
Lord. Lord, have mercy.
For seasonable weather, abundance of the fruits of the earth, and peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. By sea, land, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the imprisoned, for their salvation, let us pray to the
Lord.
That we may be delivered from all tribulation, wrath, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Our most holy, most pure, most blessed, glorious Lady Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God.
For unto thee is due all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Четверти Бог Господи, весь нам благословение Ты во имя Господи, исповедуем Свояго благо, как век милость Его.
Бог Господи, явися нам, благословение Ты во имя Господь.
Обошедшим и вашим именем Господним против делах
сих.
Не умру, но жив буду по вем дела Господня. Не можешь не приходишь здесь же в честь Его и Святого Духа Господа, мы все здесь, дивен во честь всех наших.
And
help from God, who saveth them who are hurt of heart. God is a judge that is righteous, strong, and forbearing, and puts not wrath every day. Unless he be converted, his glittering sword shall he refurbish. He has bent his bow and has made it ready, and on it he hath made ready the instruments of death. His arrows for them, and which hotly hath he perfected. Behold, he was in travail with unrighteousness. He hath conceived toil and brought forth iniquity. He opened a pit and dug it, and he shall fall into the hole which he hath made. His toil shall return upon his own head, and upon his own pate shall his unrighteousness come down. I will give praise unto the Lord according to his righteousness, and I will chant in the name of the Lord Most High. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Паки миром Господу помолимся.
Господи, помилуй.
Заступи, спаси, помилуй и сохрани нас, Боже, Твою благодатью. Пресвятую, пречистую, преблагословенную, славную Владычицу нашу Богородицу и Преснодеву Марию, со всеми святыми помянувшие сами себе и друг друга, и весь живот наш Христу Богу предадим.
Oh,
us, O God, by thy grace. Willing to remembrance, our most holy, most pure, most blessed, glorious Lady, Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God.
Wherefore, O Venerable Herman, teach us also to cleave unto the truth, and to do works of piety.
Слава Священному Святому Духу и ныне и присно и во веки веков. Аминь. Владычице наша Богородице, привечное слово плотски нам явившее, с Тебе прибегаем, яко к нашему покрову и заступлению, покры нас Твоим молитвенным умопором от всяких наветов вражьих, да беспрепятственно возможен служить и Сыну Твоему.
Thank you.
purge my iniquity and cleanse me from my sin, for I know my iniquity and my sin is ever before me. Against thee only have I sinned and done this evil before thee, so that I be justified thy word to prevail when I am judged. For behold, thou hast conceived in iniquities and sins to the world to bear me. For behold, thou hast loved truth, the hidden and secret things that thy wisdom has to be manifest unto me. Thou shalt sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be made clean. Thou shalt wash me as I made white than snow. Thou shalt make me to hear joy and gladness, and boast of thee humble and to rejoice. Turn thy face away from my sins and blot out all my iniquities. Create me a clean heart, O God, and renew a spirit within me. Cast me out of thy presence and take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of thy salvation, with thy governing spirit establish me. I shall teach transgressors thy ways, and the ungodly shall turn back unto thee. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, the God of my salvation. My tongue shall rejoice in thy righteousness. O Lord, thou shalt open my lips, and my mouth shall declare thy praise. For thou hadst a sacrifice I have given it, what burnt offerings thou shalt not be pleased. A sacrifice unto God is a broken spirit, a heart that is broken and humbled, God will not despise. The good Lord, the good pleasure desire of the walls of Jerusalem be builded, then thou shalt be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with oblation of burnt offerings, and they shall offer once upon thine altar.
Я кинь же заветы, не ваш барик. всех новомучек российских, преподобный был наш отец, наши Антоний Федосий Печерский, Сергий Игумен Радонежский, Серафима Саровского, имя Игумена Чудовца Почаевского, Святого Правия Антоний Штасовца, Святой Блаженный Ксений Петербургский, Блаженный Матрон Московский, преподобный был наш отец наш, Герман Аляцкий, его же памяти не совершаем, поэзия Величковского, Льва Макария, Бросия, прочие, Стаса Вовкинского, преподобного Силана Афонского, Святитель Иннокентий, Феврит Московский, Игнатия, Кавказского, Черноморского, Феофана, бывшего сюда, дворника Николая Японского, Яна Шанхайского, Сан-Франциского, Чудотворца, Йоны Ганкауского, Манчжурского, Чудотворца, и Святых Отец наших, Святителя Спиридона, Тремитунского, Чудотворца, Священномучка Александра Епископа, Иерусалимского, Священномучка, Разумника, Синотапа, Святого Римского, преподобного Финиана, Клонарского, преподобного Холмана, Кавковского, Священномучка Иоанна, Задазенского, преподобного Ферапонта Манзенского, священномучки Юбилес, священномучицы Аляска, священномучка Ювеналия Алясканского, ставручка Петра Алиута, и же памятные совершаем святых и праведных Бога Отец, Якима и Анны, и всех святых, молим Тебя, многомилостивый Господи, услыши нас, грешных, молящихся Тебе, и помилуй нас.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй. Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Through the mercy and compassion and love of my kind, I've done only begotten Son with whom thou art blessed. Together with most holy, good and light, your spirit, always now and ever.
Troubled and my kingdoms bowed down out of fear of thine offspring, O dear one. For my king came, he cast down the tyrant and hath delivered the world from corruption.
Преподобные очи, Германи мои, Бога у нас, Господи, помоги мне всемилостивый, спаси угодника твоего Германа, просвещай помраченные очи души мои, да прославится сей по всей вселенной славы во святых твоих.
Holy, Venerable Father Herman, pray to God for us. Desire from my youth to seek out the heavenly homeland and to labor for God alone. O Venerable Herman, thou didst entrust thyself to the protection of heaven, having served as the Herman of the Lamb as thy constant helper. Venerable Father Spirit, I pray to God for us, having attained the land of the meek, being thyself meek, merciful and pure, O Father, so thou present tempest of my heart, that in divine tranquility I may hymn thee.
Преподобни очи Спиридоне мои, Богу у нас, от Пасхи я уже тебя восприем содети, словесные тебя поставить Пасхи, пастыри приезжайшиша, просто той и кротостью сияющая,
Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, to the ages of ages. Amen. O all holy and pure Virgin, enlighten and hallow my thoughts and souls. I pray thee, dispel the cause of my ignorance, and remove the darkness of sin, that I may bless thee as is meet. to divinely light desires, having comfortable loss and sorrow, pledging their love for interior spiritual activity, wherefore, partaking of this grace for venerable one, with spiritual enlightenment that it prepare thy soul from struggles of evangelism.
Преподобные очи, Германи, моли Бога у нас, Иже винограда святого роче, плодоносие сущие Сергии и Германи Валанский, грозни добродетели новых и Германа напитавшие, вином божественного веселья исполните наши сердца.
Venerable Father Herman, pray to God for us, with prayer and activity thou didst prepare thy soul for a new task, wherefore thou didst reach a faraway country with thy brother evangelists, leading the inhabitants of Alaska to Jesus most sweet.
Преподобные очи Спиридоне моли Бога нас, змея начало злобно убить, нравственно любить, как милое
Venerable Father Spyridon, pray to God for us. Having slain the serpent, the author of evil, trembles down inclination towards avarice. O holy Hierarch, taking pity on him who is in need, that is transformed the serpent into a golden ornament by thy sacred prayers. O Venerable Father.
Yeah.
The prophets proclaimed before the incomprehensible evidence of thy mystery, for thou alone hast here when he was perfect, the unknowable one, when his unutterable loving kindness became incarnate.
Thank you.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Calling to remembrance our most holy, most pure, most blessed, glorious Lady Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God.
Venerable Father Herman, pray to God for us. The order of nature is altered when the Spirit of God worketh, that having illumined the eyes of thy soul with his effulgence, O Venerable One, that is see afar off as though they were near at hand, and things yet to come as though they were in the present, declare the judgments of God, tremendous edification and correction. Venerable Father Herman, prays to God for us. Many are the tribulations of the righteous, and the Lord delivers thee from them all, filling thy heart with heavenly joy, which thou knowest thou now enjoys in an ever-winning day of the kingdom of Christ. Pray for us, O Venerable One, the Lord may transform our tribulations into joy.
Божественную память Твою преподобней нам славе, вечно освящаемой.
showers of heaven rain down upon thy head, strewn the harvest to prefigure the future. For as thou dost say, O Venerable One, God glorify thy divine memory, sanctifying the faithful by thy mediation.
Thank you. Со всеми святыми помянувши сами себе и друг друга, и весь живот наш Христу Богу предадим.
Thank you.
to the rational one. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. That was the cause of the blessing bestowed by God upon the world of Theotokos, and even now for the salvation of all, do thou move to pity God, who is readily of peace.
Thank you.
mercy on us, O God, according to thy great mercy, we pray thee, hearken and have mercy. Hierarch of the Russian Church abroad, and all our brethren in Christ.
Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for this land, its authorities and armed forces, for all who in faith and piety dwell therein, for the God preserve Russian land and its Orthodox people, both in the homeland and the diaspora, and for their salvation. People from enemies, visible and invisible, and confirm in us oneness of mind, brotherly love, and piety.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the blessed and evermore founders of this holy temple, and for all our fathers and brethren gone to the rest before us, and the Orthodox here and everywhere laid to rest.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation, pardon, and remission of the sins of the servants of God, the parishioners of this holy temple.
Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for them that bring offerings and do good works in this holy and all venerable temple, for them that minister in them and chant it, for all the people here present, that await of the great and abundant mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
For merciful God art thou, mankind, and unto thee do we send up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Исполни мудрени молитву нашу, Господи.
Господи, помилуй.
Заступи, спаси, помилуй, сохрани нас, Боже, Твою благодатью.
Господи, помилуй.
Не всего совершенно святомирно и безгрешно у Господа проси. Наставника, хранителя души телес нашего Господа проси. Прощение, оставление грехов и прегрешений нашего Господа проси. Добрых и полезных душам нашим и мира, мирови у Господа проси. Прочее время живота нашего в мире и покаяние скончать и у Господа проси. Христианские кончины живота нашего безболезненно, непостыдно, мирно и добро, ответа на страшном судище Христове просим. Пресвятую, пречистую, преблагословенную, славную Владычицу нашу Богородицу и Преснодеву Марию, со всеми святыми помянувшие сами себе и друг друга, и весь живот наш Христу Богу предадим.
Яко Бог милости и щедрот, и человеколюбий, и тебе славу посылаем Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, ныне и пресне во веки веков.
Аминь.
Мир
всем.
Главы наши, Господи, ве преклони.
Спасать не Боже наш, тебе славу посылаем Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, ныне и пресни во веки веков.
Аминь.
И мудрость.
Благослови.
Ты благословен Христос, Бог наш, всегда не пресни во веки веков. Слава Тебе!
Слава Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, и ныне, и присно, и во веки веков. Аминь. Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Христос, истинный Бог наш, молит причисти своей Матери, Чеснага славного пророка, Пятич, Христителя, Иоанна, Святой Славы, Есихван, Апостол,
И святителя Спиридона Тремифунского, чудотворца преподобного Герма Алятского, священномученика Александра, Александра епископа Иерусалимского, мученика Разумника Римского, преподобного Финиана Клоннардского, преподобного Колмана Глендалохского, священномученика Иоанна Задазенского, преподобного Верапонта Мозейского, священномученика Иувиненали Ясенского, преподобного Петра Алиута, и все святых кожи памяти совершаем, и святых и праведных Бога святых имя, и все святых помилки спасет нас, яко благ и человека любит.
Remember thy compassion, the Lord, thy mercy, for they are from everlasting. The
sins of my youth and my ignorance, remember not. Of course, thy mercy, remember thou being for the sake of thy goodness, O Lord. Good and upright is the Lord, therefore will he set a law for thou that sin in the way. He will guide the meek in judgment, he will teach the meek his ways. All the ways of the Lord are mercy and truth unto them that seek after his covenant and his testimonies. For the sake of thy name, O Lord, be gracious unto my sin, for it is great. Who is the man that feareth the Lord, who will set him a law in the way which he hath chosen? His soul shall dwell in all good things, and his seed shall inherit the earth. The Lord is the strength of them that fear him, and his covenant shall be manifested unto them. Mine eyes are ever towards the Lord, for he is it that will draw the sheep out of the snare. Look upon me, have mercy upon me, for I am one only begotten and poor. His virtues in my heart are multiplied. Bring me out of my necessities, behold my loneliness and my toil, and forgive all my sins. Look upon mine enemies, for they are multiplied, and with an unjust hatred have they hated me. Keep my soul in me, let me not be put to shame, for I have hoped in thee. Be innocent and upright, have things unto me, for I have waited on thee, O Lord. Redeem us, O God, out of all his afflictions. Have mercy on me, O God, according to thy great mercy, and according to the multitude of thy compassion, slide out my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity, and cleanse me from my sin, for I know my iniquity, my sin is ever before me. Against thee only have I sinned and done this evil before thee, for thou mightst be justified thy words and prevail when thou art judged. For behold, thou hast conceived in iniquities and in sins to the mother bearing. For behold, thou hast loved truth, the hidden secret things thy wisdom hast been made manifest unto me. Thou shalt sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be made clean. Thou shalt wash me, and I shall be made white as snow. Thou shalt make me to hear joy and gladness, that both of thee humble, they shall rejoice. Turn thy face away from my sins of blood, all mine iniquities. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a spirit within me. Cast me not away from thy presence, and take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of thy salvation, with thy governing spirit establish me. I shall teach transgressors thy ways, and ungodly shall turn back unto thee. Deliver me from bloodlessness, O God, O God of my salvation. My tongue shall rejoice in my righteousness. O Lord, thou shalt command this, and my mouth shall cry thy praise. For thou hast desired sacrifice I have given, to open offerings thou shalt not be pleased. A sacrifice of the God of the broken spirit, a heart that is broken and humble, God will not despise. The good Lord and the good pleasure shall cry out, the walls of Jerusalem be builded. Then thou shalt be pleased with sacrifice of righteousness. For the oblation of holy offerings, and they shall offer both upon thine altar. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Lord of mercy, Lord, have mercy. O Venerable Herman, ascetic of the Northern Wilderness, and gracious advocate for all the world, teacher of the Orthodox faith, and good instructor of piety, adornment of Alaska, joy of all America, entreat Christ God, that he save our souls. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The truth of things revealed thee to thy flock, and the rule of faith, a model of meekness and teacher of abstinence. Wherefore thou hast attained the height through humility, and riches through poverty. O Father, spirit on retreat, Christ God, that our souls be saved. Both now and ever to the ages of ages, amen. O Theotokos, thou art the true vine, that hath blossomed forth from the fruit of life. Be with the kings, and be the ladies, together with the holy apostles, that our souls might mercy. Bless the Lord, the Lord God, bless the Lord day by day, the God of our salvation, for prosperous along the way. Our God is the God of salvation. Holy God, holy, mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy, mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy, mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, to the ages of ages, amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us, the Lord God, our sins. O Master, pardon our iniquities. O Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities, thy namesake. Lord, have mercy on us, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, to the ages of ages, amen. Our Father, who art in the heavens, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Wounded with the love of Christ, and giving wings to thy mind, to the radiance of the Spirit, O most sacred one, that is found activity through thine active divine vision, O thou who art risen unto God, becoming a divine oblation, and ask the divine illumination for all. Lord have mercy, 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 compassionate, who loves the righteous and has mercy upon sinners, who calls us to salvation to the promise of good things to come, receive our Lord's prayers in this hour, and guide our life toward thy commandments. Sanctify our souls, chase our fires, protect our thoughts, purify our intentions, and deliver from every sorrow, evil, and pain. Compass us about thy holy angels, that guarded and guided by their ray, who may attain the community of the faith and the knowledge and unapproachable glory. For that blessed are thou from the ages of ages. Amen. Glory to mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, for now and ever, to the ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, and the archangel of glory than the seraphim, for thou art to give us birth to God the Word, the very God of glory, we magnify. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless.
Through the prayers of our holy fathers, O Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us.
Amen. O Master God, the Father Almighty, O Lord, the only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit, one God, have one power, that they have mercy upon me, and sinners, and the judgments who found us, save me, thy unworthy servant, for blessed are the ages of ages. Amen. Thou of all times and every hour in heaven and on earth are worshipped and glorified, O Christ God, for long suffering, plenteous in mercy, most compassionate, who loves the righteous and has mercy upon sinners, who calls us to salvation, who comes to do things to come, receive, O Lord, of prayers to bestow, and guide us before thy commandments. Think of our souls, may chase our bodies, correct our thoughts, purify our intentions, and deliver us from every sorrow, evil, and pain. Compass us about thy holy angels, that guarded and guided by their way, who may attain communion to the faith and the knowledge of that unapproachable glory. For blessed art thou to the ages of ages. Amen. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both of O Lord, O God, and Lord of hosts, maker of all creation, who by the tender compassion and mercy transcendent comprehension, descend down, and only begotten Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, for the salvation of our race, and by his precious cross, prepare us under the hand of our sins, and thereby destroy the Christian house and the powers of darkness, through that thyself, O Master, lover of mankind, accept all from us sinners these prayers of thanksgiving and treaty, and deliver us from every destructive and dark transgression, and from all enemies, both visible and invisible, that seek to do us evil. Nail down our flesh with fear of thee, and incline down our hearts into the words and thoughts of evil, but pierce our souls with longing for thee, so that we look unto thee, and be guided by thy light, as we behold thee, the unapproachable and everlasting light, we may send up unceasing praise and thanksgiving unto thee, the unoriginated Father, with thy only begotten Son, and thine all holy, good, and life-craving Spirit, now and ever, and at the age of ages. Amen.
Руки Господи, души и свежи, местесы, и ста исполняются кровище, благих и честно подателю. Прииди, селисаны, и чистые всякие скверны, спаси благо души наши. Слава Вишне Богу, за мир человеца благоволение. Слава Вишне Богу, за мир человеца благоволение. Господи, снимать вешающие в самом вестях полу Твою. Благословен Бог наш, да и не признан во веки веков. Дай спорать Господь стопи Твоя. Да покиньте Господь Бог в Царстве Своем, да они не пресны, ибо веки.
Высокопреосвященнейшем митрополите Иларионе, первый раз в Русцервежной Церкви, честное пресвитетство о Христе Диаконстве, о всем причте и людях, Господу помолимся. стране, все властяки воинцы, все веру и благочестием живущих в ней, богохранимой стране российской, православные люди, я в Отечестве России несущих, я спасений Господу помолимся. Видимых и невидимых в нашу ты дети, единомыслие, братолюбие и благочестие. Господу помолимся. О граде, всем всяком граде, стране, верую живущей в ней, Господу помолимся. О благорастворение воздухово изобилие плодов земных и временных мирных, Господу помолимся. Плавающих, путешествующих, недоугающих, стражущих, плененных и о спасении, Господу помолимся. О, избавитесь нам от всякой скорбы, гнева и нужды, Господу помолимся. Заступи, спаси, помилуй и сохрани нас, Боже, Твою благодатью. Святую, Пречистую, Преблагословенную, Славную Владычицу нашу, Богородицу и Преснодеву Марию, со всеми святыми помянувши сами себе и друг друга, и весь живот наш Христу Богу предадим.
Яко подобает Тебе всякая слава, честь и поклонение Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, ныне и пресно и во веки веку.
Let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by Thy grace. Calling to remembrance our most holy, most pure, most blessed, glorious Lady Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God.
Thank you.
Помолимся, заступи, спаси, помилуй, сохрани нас, Боже, Твою благодатью, Пресвятую, Пречистую, Преблагословенную, Славную Владычицу нашу, Богородицу и Преснодеву Марию, со всеми святыми помянувши сами себе и друг друга, и весь живот наш Христу.
Rejoice and be exceeding glad, for great is your reward in heaven.
shone forth in this passion more brightly than gold, and was enriched by thy most golden gifts of spirit, O Venerable One. Serving thee with their voices unseen, O most sacred one. O most wise Father, that all glorious life hath made thee all glorious to the world, wherefore rejoicing we that hymn thee and celebrate thy divine memory.
яко свят есть и Боже наш, и без славы посылаем Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, ныне и присно.
Господи, спаси благочестивые и услышаны.
Amen.
Благослови, Владыка, благостится за апостола Евангелиста Луки.
О, молитесь, благословенный Сефани, апостол Евангелиста Луки, да даст тебе благого благовествующему силою многою, во исполнении Евангелия возлюбленного Сына Своего, Господа нашего и Иисуса Христа.
Аминь.
Мудрость прости и услышим святого Евангелия в мир сей.
From the Holy Gospel according to from the sea coast of Tyre and Sidon, which came to hear him and to be healed of their diseases, and they that were vexed with unclean spirits, and they were healed. And the whole multitude sought to touch him, for there went virtue out of him and healed them all. And he lifted up his eyes on his disciples and said, Blessed be poor, for yours is the kingdom of God. Blessed are ye that hunger now, for ye shall be filled. Blessed are ye that weep now, for ye shall laugh. Blessed are ye when men shall hate you, and when they shall separate you from their company, and shall reproach you, and cast out your name as evil, for the Son of Man's sake. Rejoice ye in that day, and leap for joy, for behold, your reward is great in heaven. Во время оно. Да, Иисус на месте равни народ ученик Его и множество много людей от сия Иудеи Иерусалима и Поморья Тирска и Сидонска, и же придоша послушать Его, и исцелитесь от недух своих, и стражущих от дух нечистых, и исцелякуся, и весь народ искаше прикасайтесь Ему, яко сила от Него исходящая, исцеляшевся. И той возведу очи свои на ученики своя, глаголоше блажение нищие духом, яко ваше есть Царствие Божие. Блажение алчащие ныне, яко насытитеся. Блажение плачущие ныне, яко восмеетеся. Блажение будете, когда возненавидят вас человецы, и когда разлучат вы, и поносят, и пронесут имя ваше, яко зло сына человеческого ради. Возрадуйтесь и в той день и взыграйте, все бомзда ваша много на небеси.
Верьте благовествующему.
Сы от сия души, от сего помышления наше Отце.
Господи,
Вседержителю Божий, Отец наш, молим Тебя, услыши и помилуй.
Господи, помилуй.
же повелеться милости Твоей, молимся, услыши и помилуй.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй,
молимся о великом господине, отце нашего святейшем патриарха Кирилле, господине нашем высокопреосвященщем, митрополите Иларионе, первой иерархии Русско-Сурвежной Церкви и всей во Христе братьи нашей.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Еще молимся о стране всей властях и воинце, всей веру и благочестием живущих в ней, богохранимой стране российской и православной люди, я в Отечестве России несущих, я спасение и... Избавите люди свои от врагов видимых и невидимых, наши вот и дети, единомыслия, братолюбия и благочестие.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Еще молимся о братьях наших, священницах, священномонасих и всем во Христе братстве нашем. Молимся о блаженных и преснопамятных святейших патриарших православных, благочестивых царях и благоверных царицах и всех православных христиан, мучных, убиенных от безбожной власти и создательства храма сего, всех прежде почивших отцах и братьев, сдележащих и повсюду православных. Молимся, Господи, Спаситель наш, мы же сохраните единение правоверия Церковь Православную во всем мире пребывающей, даровать ей мир и безмятежие, любовь и согласие. Братцем си, Господи, услыши и помилуй.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Еще молимся, еже благосердием и милостью презреть на Святую Церковь Православную и сохранить ее от разделения и раскола, от вражды и нестроения, дай мать. Да не умалится и не поколеблется единство, и я благославится в ней Пресвятое имя Твое, Отцем си, Господи, услыши и помилуй.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Дабы заповедуя нам, еже любить Тебе, Бога нашего и ближнего своего, сотвори до ненависти, обиды, взаимства, кровопролития и прочие беззакония, прекратятся истинно, Бога царствует в людях земли украинские. Молитесь, спасите нашу, слыши и помилуй. Еще молимся о плодоносящих и добродеющих, во святем и честнем храме, всем труждающихся, поющих и предстоящих людях, ожидающих от Тебя великие и богатые милости.
Яко милостивый человек любит Бог и си, тебе слава посылаем Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, ныне пресне во веки веков.
Господу помолимся.
Господи, помилуй.
Господи Иисусе Христе Божий нас, призри молитвым Твоим оком на скорбь, а милостивым Твоим оком на скорби много болезней в опыт чад Твоих, по землю крыть суших, избави люди Твои от между усобной обраны, утоли кровопролитие, отврати на лежащей беды, лишение крова, веди в доме, ралчащий напитай, плачущий утеши, разделение своего купи, не отстави, ставят стадо Твое от сродник своих, во озоблении сушку молитеса, но вскоре примирений, яко щедрый дары, ожесточенных сердца умягчи к Твоему познанию прийти. Мир церкви Твоей и верным чадом я подашь. Да единым сердцем и единым усты прославимся, Господа и Спасителя нашего во веки веков.
Faithful, let us pray for the catechumens that the Lord will have mercy on them, that He will catechize them with the word of truth, that He will reveal unto them the gospel of righteousness, that He will unite them to His holy Catholic and apostolic church, save them, have mercy on them, help them to keep them, O God, by Thy grace. you catechumens, bow your heads unto the Lord.
That they also with us may glorify thine most honorable and majestic name, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Many as are catechumens depart, catechumens depart, as many as are catechumens depart, let none of the catechumens remain, as many as are of the faithful again and again. In peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Аки, паки, мир Господу помолимся.
Господи, помилуй.
Во свыше мире и спасение душ наших Господу помолимся.
Господи, помилуй.
О мире всего мира, благословенных Божьих церквей, соединение всех Господу помолимся. Светим храме, всеми с верою, благовением и страхом Божьим, ходящий в огонь Господу, помолимся. Вы избавитесь на всякие скорбы, гневы и нужды Господу, помолимся. Заступи, спаси, помилуй, сохрани нас, Боже, Твою благодатью.
Господи,
помилуй. И мудро.
Я когда под державою Твоей всегда храним, и Тебе слава высылаю, Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, ныне и призни во веки
Господь, Царь, Царь,
Священного архимандрита и господина нашего высокопреосвященнейшего Иллариона, митрополита Восточно-Американского, Нью-Йоркского, первого иерарха Русско-Зарубежной Церкви, да помянет Господь Богу Царствие Свое, всегда ныне и присно и во веки веков.
Страну сию власти и боль, верующих пути к ней, Бога храни, мой страну российскую православную Россия, Боже, всегда сей я слушаю, да помянет Господь Богу Царствие Свое, всегда ныне и присно и во веки веков. Священство монастырь и диаконство всех коммымых и стражников веру православную, создатель и благотворитель и благоукрепитель, братца сестрица, первенец святого храма Сегов и всех вас, православных христиан, да помянет Господь Богу Царство Свое, всегда ныне присно и во веки веков.
Если Господь Богу Царство всегда ныне присно и веки веков. Страшном святилище Христове просим. Пресвятую, пречистую, преблагословенную, славную Владычицу нашу Богородицу и Преснодеву Марию со всеми святыми, помянувши сами себе и друг друга, и весь живот наш Христу Богу предадим.
Единородного Сына Твоего, с ним же благословение с Иисусом, пресвятым и благим же творящим Твоим духом, ныне присно во веки веков.
Thank you. God with the Father before all ages. Light of light, true God, true God, begotten, unmade of one essence with the Father, by whom all things are made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from the heavens and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary, and became man and was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, and suffered and was buried and arose again on the third day according to the Scriptures, and ascended into the heavens and sitteth at the right hand of the Father, and shall come again in glory to judge both the living and the dead, whose kingdom shall have no end. And the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeded from the Father, and with the Father and the Son together, is worshipped and glorified, who spake by the prophets. In one holy Catholic and apostolic church, I confess one baptism for the remission of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Станем добре, станем со страхом Божьим, святое возношение в мире приносите.
Of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God the Father, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Горей имеем сердца.
Сердце чисто созревает.
изрядно, о Пресвятей, Пречистей, Преблагословении, славной Владычице нашей Богородице и Пресвятей Марии. Господина Отца нашего, Святейшего Патриарха Кирилла и Господина нашего, Высокопреосвященнейшего Митрополита Илариона, первого Иерарха Русской Зарубежной Церкви, их святары, святым Твоим Церквам, милых тех, мире тел, честных, здравых, благоденствующих, правоправящих Слово Твое и истине. Дашь нам единую с единым сердцем славить и воспевать отличное великолепое имя Твое, Отца и Сына и Святого Духа, ныне пресне во веки веков. И да будут милости великого Бога и спаса нашего Иисуса Христа со всеми вами.
Remembrance all the saints again and again in peace. Let us pray to the Lord. For the precious gifts set forth and sanctified, let us pray to the Lord. Said our God, the lover of mankind, having accepted them upon his holy and most heavenly and noetic altar, and his odor of spiritual fragrance will send down upon us divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray. That we may be delivered from all tribulation, wrath, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. That the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask of the Lord. An angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord. Pardon and remission of our sins and offenses, let us ask of the Lord. For our souls and peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord. That we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord. A Christian ending to our life, painless, blameless, peaceful, and a good defense before the dread judgment seat of Christ, let us ask. Having asked for the unity of the faith, the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our Lord.
Подобие нас, Владыку, со дерзновением неосужденно сметь и призывать и Тебе, Небесного Бога Отца и глагола Ти.
Thank you.
все силы и славу Отца и Сына и Святого Духа, и пресни во веки веков.
Аминь.
Мир
всем.
Главы ваши, Господи, вы преклоните.
Thank you.
second priest for the
Прощающий раба Твоего, Владыка, по глаголу Твоему с миром, яко видится очи мои, спасение Твое, ежись и угодово пред лицем всех, всех людей, свет в откровении языковой, слава людей Твоих, Израиля.
Truly the Christ, the Son of the living God, which is coming to the world to save sinners, of whom I am chief. Moreover, I believe this is truly thy most pure body, and this is truly thine own precious blood. Wherefore, I pray thee have mercy on me, forgive my transgressions, voluntary and involuntary, in word and deed, in knowledge and in ignorance. And vouchsafe me to partake without condemnation of the most pure mysteries, and the remission of sins, and life everlasting. Amen. Of thy mystical supper, Son of God, receive me today as a communicant, for I will not speak of the mystery to thine enemies, nor will I give their kiss as the Judas, but like the thief who will confess thee, remember me, O Lord, in thy kingdom. Let not the communion of thy most holy mysteries be unto me for judgment or condemnation, O Lord, but for healing of soul and body and life everlasting. Amen.
You, Lord.
Твоя, и благослови достояние Твое.
Приемший Божественный, Святых, Пречистый, Бессмертный, Небесный, Ужудрящий, Страшный, Христовый, Тайно, Стойно, Благодарим Господа, заступи, спаси, помилуй, сохрани нас, Боже, Твою благодатью, день без совершенства, от мира безгрешный, спросивши, сами себе и друг друга, и весь живот наш, Христу Богу предадим.
Яко Ты еси, освящение наше Тебе славу высылаем Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, ныне и присно и во веки веков. Достояние Твое, вспомини тех, кто Твои, я сохрани, посвяти любящего благолепа дома Твоего, и тех пасть прославя Божественной Твоей, силою не отстави нас в уважных статьям, мир миру и Твоими дары, терпам Твоим, священникам, всем людям Твоим, яко всякое деяние благо, сохтарство, любит свыше, не сажая Тебе, Отца Света, Твоим, славы, благодарение, поклонение высылаем Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, ныне и пресно и во веки веков.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I'm going to break with protocol and use the lesson that we've heard in the Matins Gospel as today's homily. Suffice it to say, this is one of my favorite verses. We hear about Christ that he's meek and lowly in heart, and that we should, of course, emulate his meekness. But he also says, to be his disciple, to be his follower, it's work. It says, take up my yoke upon you. Now, when we think about oxen, not that any of us are farmers, but we can certainly understand, wearing a yoke, you wear it evenly on your shoulders and you pull straight forward. Yes, there is some work, but the yoke is worn lightly upon the beast. But you can imagine, brothers and sisters, when we as Christians have put on the yoke of Christ, but we don't really like it much. We twist and we turn. It starts to rub against our shoulders, starts to even abrade our skin, it makes it raw. So even though the yoke itself is easy and the burden is light, it becomes a true difficulty for us. It becomes a true trial.
This is why I think now that we're coming to the end of the Nativity fast, we have hopefully finished all of our work-related commitments to going out and parties and office parties and whatever else. All of the furor of commercialism and buy this and buy that and Black Friday sales and whatever else is finished, that we will embrace these final 2 weeks, or even less, 13 days left of the fast, so we can make this a spiritual fast, that we can render unto God the glory that He is due. Christ was once asked about giving money to Caesar because the Jews were an oppressed people. And to give to their oppressors, they felt that this was sinful, it was wrong, that they should rise up in righteous rebellion because the promised land was theirs by God's own word. And Christ answered, we should give unto Caesar what is Caesar's and we should give unto God what is God's. I ask all of you to consider how you will spend the final remaining days of the fast. Is there a book that you've meant to read and you just haven't gotten around to it? Lives of the saints, the scriptures, anything from the monastic fathers, or have we sort of not gotten around to it because we're so busy? Has there been times that we cut corners? We have a little milk in our coffee, have a little cheese with our bread, but it just tastes so much better. We have to remember that food is not evil. Food is a gift from God. We have no unclean foods in Holy Orthodoxy, and yet we put aside these things to test ourselves, to strengthen ourselves, to truly fast. There's a phrase in Matthew that talks about a demon coming out of a person that was impossible to come out of with just the apostles' prayers. And Christ had to heal this person, then He gives them the advice for next time. Next time you have this insurmountable difficulty. This kind only comes out with prayer and with fasting. So if you haven't fasted too hard, now's the time. If you haven't prayed very strictly, now is the time. Because there's only a few more days of the fast left. And if we come on to Holy Nativity, and nothing is different from that holy day than the day before when we're fasting, we've missed our opportunity. What a sadness that is, because whenever we turn away from sin, we're always heading towards something. We're not missing out, we're gaining. We receive control over our stomachs and our appetites. People say, you know, how? You know, it's impossible. You know, I just can't pass up that cookie. It sounds so foolish, right? We laugh about it. But how often have we had any moment of weakness, our own personal cooking, that we've gone say no to? But God has promised us, if we are faithful to Him in the small things, He will be faithful to us and reward us with the large. And what can be larger than the incarnation of Christ, the God-man in the flesh, who came unto the world to save sinners, of whom we are all first. So, I hope I've encouraged you. I hope that you feel strengthened. I hope you feel energized and ready to redeem this days of the Holy Fast until the Nativity of Christ. Amen. Благослови меня Господня на вас, того благодати человеколюбием, всегда ныне присно и во веки веков. Слава тебе, Христе Божие упование, слава тебе. Молит причистить Твоей Матери и Живу Святых Отца нашего Иоанна, Архиепископа Константинограда Задовского и Святого Иоанна Шанхайского Софистического Чудотворца, Святитель Спиридона Тремифутский, Чудотворца Преподобного Германа Ляпского и все святых, Его Чапан Совершенно все святых вы, помилуй и спасет нас, яко благи человека любец. Yes.
хотел сердечно поздравить семьи новопосвященные Лидии и Николая. И, конечно, дорогой наш собратья, отец Спиридон, и хотел возрастить многое лето.
Благоденственное и мирное житие. И Герман. И все Германы. Благоденственное и мирное житие. Здравия вас и благовидь поспешение. В дарскости рабом твоим, новопросвященным Лидию и Николаю. И отец Спиридона, и все Германы. И сохрани их на многие лета.
Of the wise apostles.
captivity, and vouchsafe me unto my last breath to receive without condemnation the sanctification of the most pure mysteries, for the healing of soul and body. Grant me tears of repentance and confession, that I may him and glorify thee all the days of my life. For blessed and most glorified art thou, the gates of advantage. Now lest thou thy servant depart thee, so master, according to thy word, for mine eyes have seen the salvation which thou hast prepared before the face of all people, a light of heaven for the Gentiles, and the glory of the Jews and Israel. Holy God, holy mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the age of the age. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom. Most holy Trinity, have mercy on us, O Lord, blood of our sins, O Master, pardon our iniquities, O Holy One, visit, and heal and perfect for thy name's sake. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the age of the age. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
Thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, both now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Grace shining forth from my mouth like a beacon hath illumined the universe and disclosed to the world treasures of covetousness, and showed us the heights of humility. But while instructed by thy words, O Father John Chrysostom, intercede with the word Christ our God, to save our souls. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. From the heavens hast thou received divine grace, and by thy lips dost thou teach all to worship the one God in Trinity, O John Chrysostom, all blessed, righteous one, rightly to be claimed, to be claimed me, for thou art a teacher revealing divine things. Now and ever at the age of age, amen. O protection of Christians, I cannot be put to shame, O mediation unto the Creator, unfailing, disdain not the supplicant voices of sinners, but be thou quick, O good, or to help us who in faith cry unto thee. Hasten to the intercessions, be thou to make supplication, thou who dost ever protect both those of them that honor thee. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy.
Wisdom, O most holy Theotokos, save us.
More honorable than the seraphim, beyond compare, more glorious than the seraphim, who without corruption gave his birth to God, the Word, the very Theotokos, thee do we magnify.
Glory to thee, O Christ, God, and hope, glory to thee.
Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the age of age, amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Father, bless.
God, through the intercessions of his most pure mother and all the saints, have mercy and save us. Good and lovest mankind. Amen. Поздравляю всех вас, причастников, пожалуйста, их покушайте, попите, чай, кофе, печенье. Обещали печенье.